Hey everybody, it's me, Opaque Flake. Thank you for joining me on another part of The Last of Us. Let's get straight to the damn point to get me two weapon upgrades, as I have two players. Apparently I only have five. Again, I'm going to hold on this once more. I think three should be enough, because, I'm not going to upgrade the shotgun. I want to see what these two weapons are. Pretty sure one of them is going to be like a sniper rifle or a grenade launcher. I really want to increase the range on this. Not just yet. The range will help out, because I think Ellie is going to be getting this once Joel gets over his fear of guns and younger women, because obviously he's a little bit traumatized on that. But which one doesn't take? I don't think holsters are gonna help that much. Yeah, I'm kind of forced. Might as well just increase this right now. It's cheap and I can afford it. All right. Before I waste those pliers or tools, whatever the hell they are,
do.
All right, let's continue on with the story. I can sense something in your butt, Ellie. You haven't showered or wiped. What's wrong with you, little lady?
You're not gonna attract a mate that way. Fuck.
All right, here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Makes sense. How long can they keep us safe? Ooh. Wrong button.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Bad subtitles, bad. What's over here? Alright, getting some stuff back that I spent. Not bad. I thought it was an enemy that was whistling, but whatever. An epidemic, and it's out of order. Massive death toll. Got a note. No, I think that was just a rag. Yeah, it's a rag. I could make them. Might need the Molotov. How's my health? Could be better. Anyways, finally figured out how to reload. Just press R1. I remember how. So yeah.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Weapon to keep it down. Let's see if we can check that out real quick. Pretty sure they're all available online. Probably I am legend. Maybe I shouldn't have ingested that banana before recording this part. Water is helping though. What happened when the food runs out? Cannibalism. It's very historically asking us though.
Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
It's only two.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, on two, three.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
the second to last dude. He has a badass voice. I can see him doing some nice voice work in the future. Alright, I can avoid them. Okay, I'm thinking shotgun. Because he has a melee weapon. I'm thinking shotgun to the head. Hold one hostage.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
Oh, perfect.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Yeah, that dude right there. He's badass. I like his voice is what I'm trying to get at. Hurry up and die.
That was close.
Humans are like the hardest from what I've encountered so far. I'm gonna just shoot this guy in the back with an arrow. Even though I could risk breaking it. I think they had more dialogue though. I don't know. I guess I don't need an arrow then. Fuck it. And grab. Tell me all your secrets. Sorry, cool voice guy. But yeah. They didn't have anything. Except this guy. An alchemical hall. By you. Yeah, a stick, but I already upgraded mine, so whatever. I knew I should have been wasting upgraded it. Fuck. The time to upgrade is when I got that pipe with Bill. Or right before Bill. Something bottle. Alright. So what I'm learning from this game so far, I'm a little bit under halfway done, is that I gotta adapt to when to go willy-nilly, shooty-wooty, or just go up straight up silent. So I really need to pick my battles better. Do I just pick you up or are you gonna come my way? Okay. Good. We're in their territory now. Stop feeding us lies, give us-
That bridge looks pretty far.
Our rations. Yeah, far
bridge
enough.
Looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Yeah, you didn't have to repeat yourself.
It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Corrupt bastards. Ooh, me? Nah. I'm a pretty cool guy.
Rations.
Well, we were living in a similar zone. So, I guess this one just went... You know, the people didn't want to deal with their bullshit.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Maybe you're more, well, prepared, or... They actually did their job right. Lost Hill note. We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this and the strip district in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat. Just barely half of our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. If they're still alive, I might shoot them down. Fuck if I know, you know? If you don't know, that's cool. Alright. I need to really increase that, but... I don't know, how many am I at? I'm at 65. I really want Shivmaster. How would this be useful? This might help too, though. Yeah, let's go with this one for now. Don't make noise.
I hear hunters.
Interesting color change out of nowhere.
Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's 1-6. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes to sniff everyone else. It's fucking 5 hours to hunt around this guy.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs, and pow. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Hmm. Interesting. Dialogue's always nice in video games when it comes to actual human interaction, which is why I like in Bioshock, I really liked hearing the interaction between the little girls and the big daddies. Oh, whoa.
See that shit?
Ah, fuck. Well, that was my bad, but at least I can restart the encounter. I like how the
we're up all night taking this tour.
The hunters kind of gave us tips on like, well, like in the beginning of this chapter, I guess, whatever. They did do those strategies. So, yeah.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really going to give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
There's a third one there? Well, anyways, I like the interactions, as I said earlier. If I can make this one very silent, I could be good. Shit, how am I gonna do this? If I can take these guys out, I can just work to the left. Or I can start from the left. Options, I like that. I like options where you can start around. Oh, there's four here. They are the hunters and we are the prey. I don't think this will be any different from the cops, though. He's coming this way. I can take him out. Ah, fuck. And he's looking over here, though. Perfect. Come on. Let's hear that snap. Can't hear the others, and I can't see one. But I gotta reach the dude in the room. Alright. He's pretty far away. So far, so good. I really like stealth gameplay. That's just me, though, but I know there are amount of people who just like the run and gun. I've mentioned this before already, but just gotta emphasize that this is my playstyle. Okay. I don't think I'll make it in time. Hey, Ellie? Fuck, man, can just one of you? Please. Thank you. Oh, he had a helmet too. Alright. Hey, finale, Ellie. Want to charge your phone? All right. An abandoned zone. Sir, going on 14 months and this little revolution has turned into a bloodbath. We've lost too many men, and frankly, we're about to lose an entire zone. If we stay any longer, we will all get lynched. Waiting your orders, Captain Masters. Okay. So there's five. There's one on top. I get the one who was patrolling this perimeter. I should be good. It's getting upstairs. It's going to be the hard part. Field of vision here is the key. And they don't really see my partner, so I should be good. Go over here real quick. I mean, I could just ignore them, but they might carry stuff. That's the thing. That's the cool thing about this game. You can just ignore them. Yeah, it'd be better to take on the top floor, because the people from the top floor could probably see the ones I've taken on the bottom. Well, the one I wanted to take the one on in the bottom. All right. He seems kind of cautious. I remember seeing one in the middle. Okay. I don't know what the other one is though. Only the other one on top. There he is. All right. He's guarding a way out, probably. All right. If I can take him out with the arrow while this guy turns, I should be good. Just gotta be quick though, and hope they don't find any of the bodies I left over. All right, walk to the left, buddy. There you go. Oh, fuck. Please don't fuck this up, me.
Oh my god.
All right. Gotta move. Okay. Almost done, friends. Wish I could just throw Ellie and she just like stab him in the neck or something. But I'm thinking of that Mortal Kombat X duel. Man, I want to play Mortal Kombat X. This is for the PS3 already. I don't want to buy it on my PC. The PC has some bugs right now. But PS3 is coming out late June. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, fuck. That was close. That was way too close for comfort. Perfect. Fuck. Oh, thank you. Keep looking that way. He's wearing a helmet.
Oh, man.
Almost there. There's another one up there too, but he's licking away already too. I gotta move this guy a little bit further back.
Take it easy. It's cool.
Okay. There's a lot more upstairs than I thought there'd be. So far, I'm securing this place. That was him. So I got the ones on the ground floor to worry about. Buddy, no. Okay, actually, this is good. Okay. Which way? He has a gun. Distract him with your butt, Ellie. Why don't you have a butt? Why didn't you mature into a woman with a butt? If only Tess was here.
Jeez.
And the top floor is secured. But they can still hear my footsteps, I assume. This is good. It's good. It's very good. I even know these stairs are here. Oh. Okay. Yeah, this is one of the ones outside. I gotta move over here. I gotta move over here quick. Alright, he was patrolling this area. Okay, let's take him out. Actually, no. He's more of a risk because they're next to the windows. Yeah, it's him. Gotta take him out. I assume there's two more left. Alright. I can do this. Module, you can do this. Not we'll bash him in. Fuck, who? Lame.
Fucking dead.
Lame. At least it started us back on the second floor. But who was alive? There's only two people. Maybe I should have scanned it a little bit more thorough. That's kind of cool how my upgrade killed him in one swing, though. I want to know who on the ground floor. Okay, there's two right there. There was one near the stairs. Who? I killed two. Who shot me? I swear, some of them just pop out of nowhere. But whatever. Well, my difficulty, I got it. I'm ready to inspect the ship before I continue on. Alright. He didn't have anything. I could leave. You know what? I think I am just gonna leave. There's no point. I've done the damage. Maybe someone from out here heard it. I don't know. Alternate routes. Gotta love that. But seriously, who the fuck spotted me? Probably missing some equipment, but better than not to waste anything than get some.
Let's see where this leads us.
Oh, sweet. It bypassed a bunch. Probably just some Firefly tags. Okay. Gotta stop pressing X to climb down. That fucks me over so many. It just fucks me over, man. I'm just gonna stay down just in case.
Down, 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 down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That's gotta be some kind of bait for us specifically. And there's a head honcho we gotta deal with. What does that poster say? Savage Starlight. Interesting. The lead kind of reminds me of a mix of, well, the costume straight up reminds me of the dude from Star Wars, the N64 game, I think. I don't know, it's the one with the dude with the gun and the phaser, and the people liked it a lot, and I was like, whatever. Where you start the battle at Hoth, I think.
I can't make that jump.
Hmm. I think it was Battlefront, but it's probably something else. Alright. Anything in there? Nope. But I am gonna go in there. Cause I can walk in it. Wow, that was, wow. Okay, I'm cool with it. Was that a map? No. Just a beer bottle. That plank is straight up a trap. So maybe I should prepare. This might help. I might need to heal this time. Hate to admit it. Wait, can I open that? All right. I don't know what the point of submerging was, but I feel like there's... I thought there'd be something down there. Like some scrap or something. Yeah, this place seems deserted. And that is barricaded, blocked. It's a trap, man. I think it's scripted. Stash note. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the Eastern Checkpoint. I stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with the red X. Regal Apartments. Is that where we are? Well, this isn't necessarily an apartment. I want to jump into the water.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
All the way over there. That's worth a shot. Your platform is as weak as ever. Why did you point over there? Okay.
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
Sounds like New York to me. Or Detroit. Or any place portrayed bad in film and media. LA!
Get over. We're coming through the hotel.
Don't tell me I have to... Okay, I probably have to properly align it.
Okay.
All right, you do that. I'm gonna go back over here.
Set up that plank like they did.
Swim faster, please. I could only click as much as I can. I'm glad I avoided it, all that confrontation. So that way it probably would have taken me much longer than it should have. That could have probably been the whole part.
Now you just need to find a way out.
Sure.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
I wanted to take the plank, but whatever. Alright, before we do... Regal Apartments. So I just gotta keep an eye out for Red X.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean.
You gonna come on down anytime? Price is Right has to move on, you know? I just gotta keep an eye out for a red exit. I think this is a Regal Apartments. Very fancy, Regal. So probably, maybe, I don't know. Probably miss a lot of those upgrade pills though. That could be the problem.
Too high. Let's see what we can find.
We could grab the plank. Those pens would make nice shivs. Not really. Take a while just to to sharpen it. Especially if they're just plastic too. Don't get me wrong, sharp plastic can still hurt, but not so much. Won't be instant. And they'll probably live and shoot me and all that stuff. So rely on the sharp metal objects or glass objects. Reliable sharp products. Those are Boyd's. There's a tap. Let's get Ellie drunk.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
Yeah. I think I would too. Fucking been drinking too much coffee lately. But on the bright side, I've been drinking a lot of less sweet drinks, like Coke, and Arizona, and Powerade, all that stuff. I've really cut down on that. Of course, I'm supposed to press X. So I gotta find that... Well, I don't have to, but I'd like to find that password lock.
I'm on it. Watch your step.
For the first time, I'm ahead of the AI. Yeah, I'm not gonna backtrack. I guess I missed something. Those encounters that I missed is probably where it was.
Oh, shit. Get down, get down. I bet you're not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
Alright, whatever.
Got a point. You slack off, that's what happens. I think this is where... Yeah, I think this is where I saw the E3 tech demo. 2 years ago. I'm hoping it's just two people. Oh, three. Never mind. Four, I think. She's using my bottles more. Right, one, two, three. Whoa.
Nah, maybe in like an hour or so. Need something before heading back to camp.
Of course they're friendly to one another because, well, they're in the same, pack. Oh, that was so close. So very, very close. Too bad I can't just, like, make noise. Without making noise, they can just, like, break some of the glass and kill some. Kill one of them with it. Oh, here. There he is. That was very close. Four people. There you are. Okay. Nice hairdo. It's an okay hairdo. Very fitting. It's not like you need to use it to attract any of the mates. Assuming you've been killing them off. It's mostly been men. Haven't seen a woman here in a while. either their prized possessions or they're mostly dying or like rape feel or something. I don't know. What's the difference though? You could just butt fuck someone. Because it's all about preferences. Enough about that. Should be three more here. I don't sense the third one though. And that, ah, there you are. That could pose a problem. One. Good. Over there. Perfect. Not perfect. Not perfect. Bad. Go.
Look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid now.
Okay, that was fucking close. That was really close. I thought that dude would see me. Two more. No magazines, no comics. No pills, just bricks and bottles. The other dude is upstairs. I don't know, that's the dude who was about to spot us. Yeah, one's upstairs. I can't wait for him. Or...
fuck.
I could speed this up a bit, right? Oh, this one has an upgrade. It's a pipe. Fuck it, I upgraded, I'm gonna keep it. But it's a pipe. My problem is that I'm too stealthy and I should be doing a lot more action-oriented shit to make this game easier, but I'm playing on hard, so I want to be safe. If I had been playing on expert, it would have been a really, really slow let's play, but oh well. I'm playing on normal. Alright, this is the other exit. Entrance, rather. Just one more. But I can sprint. Yeah, he's up there. I'll probably kill him with the bow. Or a beer bottle. Kinda wish there was more now. So I can use them up. The melee weapon that I crafted, that is. Man, I want my final fight pipe. He's close.
Fuck.
Hope there wasn't more. Yep. Actually, I'm okay with that. I'll go back and get the pipe in a bit. I just need to get a brick or something. Eh, fuck it. He's right there. But is anyone else there? No. Just looking over there into the abyss. I think I got lucky with this. It's okay, man. You won't star in any more Home Alone movies. I want coffee. I want an espresso. Give me a cappuccino. Fuck. Give me anything. A mochaccino. Take anything, mon. Alright, I'm seeing a lot more action here. I'm enjoying this. The pacing's actually pretty good. Use a smoke grenade right there, though. Alright. Got some leg room right now. Perfect. Yeah, I think this is the place for the tech demo. Alright, there's three. I could use a scrap bomb. I don't have a bot or anything. So they're all on the second floor. He has a gun. They're all waiting for something. I could use... Okay. Might go with the smoke grenade. Smoke grenade with a shotgun. If I can do this right. Wait. What popped up? I can Batman them really good. Oh, here it goes, nothing. Go. Ow. Don't do it. Alright. I was hoping those would be instant kills, but whatever.
Hey, stomach!
Fuck.
On your right.
Let's do this.
Oh, I fucked that one up.
Oh, shit, let him go! Look, man. People were coming out, okay?
Back after I shot you? Oh, hey, pipe! Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna heal. It's not gonna be a lot, though. That's better than nothing. Got another pipe in the second floor, so I don't mind using this up. Just in case I need more hostage, just in case I get more hostage situations. Okay. I should have expected more, but whatever. Alright, Psycho. Borderlands guy, get over here. I have a red nose! Oh no! I've been tumblerized. Oh, perfect.
I'm gonna find you, asshole.
Are you now? Okay, Starship Trooper. He clearly had a gun, but I can't get his ammo. I ain't swapping that. This is a badass steel pipe. But do you think Cody and Guy and Hagar use it? Maki, I guess, if you know who Maki is. I don't think a lot of people remember Final Fight 3 that much. I don't know why. I really don't. Alright. I think I'm good. I am having fun. This is nothing but encounters. These encounters I really like. And did I heal? I will say I'm glad I didn't heal. Nope, I healed. Fuck. Now I'm a little bit upset. Oh, guess what I'm forging. Alright, I will make a blade. No, I'll upgrade. And he got a nice pipe. No, I'm definitely upgrading that. I think all I did was like tape scissors onto it. So I think the first strike is an instant kill. That was my bad. All right. Interesting. Am I supposed to go out the front door or what? All right, what's the purpose of going upstairs? Was it to get around to go downstairs? Because I think that's what is it. Like, I had to go through another floor. All right, I haven't been here yet, have I? I would have had a trail of bad guys help me out with this, or dead guys, but I guess not. Alright, I think I know where I'm going now. I need to look for stairs to lead me down. That's where it came from. Yeah, this way. How do I know? There you go. Red arrow. I didn't see any red X though. Maybe I oversighted. This would be a good spot to hide something behind the wall. Yeah, it's this way. Alright, gotta take a right. Should be stairs here. Wait. The fuck? Man, could you run any slower? Yeah, it's over here. Okay, my bad. Sense of direction, you are failing me. Why?
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
How fucking convenient. I gotta say though, what's the point of me like multi-tapping buttons? It's getting, I don't know, it's kind of boring now. It'd be better just to hold it now. I don't know. I guess it's just a way to interact with the game for some reason. I don't really see it.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Good idea, Ellie. Made a lot of noise, though. You could have gone down sooner. Oh, we're gonna get separated, aren't we? No, wait. Ah, fuck. Hurry up, get on top. Get on top.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Well, I called it, but yeah,
it could be it.
Now, if I were a hotel,
I think I've tried over there yet.
This is gonna be some Titanic logic. You gotta go down to go around to go up. It's in here. All right. Just that, huh? Are you gonna help? At least I found half of scissor blade, whatever. Yeah, there's chicken here. I think that is the right way to go. You gotta surface. Just to be clear, I didn't mean that was the right way to go. I meant straight ahead from where I left off was the right way to go. Oh, fuck. Alright, swim faster, please. I want to see if there's more anything down there. Actually, no, fuck it. There's two exits. Obviously, I should be going up. There could be upgrades there, for all I know. Figured as much. Right here. Down. Dive! 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 Alright, gotta move this quick. Gotta make him move quick. I control you, Joel. I. With the power of the DualShock 3, you are mine to command. Someone peed in the pool. And it was me! Alright, fucking.
David's horse.
Gotta man up. Gotta get to Ellie. I'm nothing without her. Where are you running from? Oh, hey, something for me to craft. Yep, it's a 30 used one. And I have an accessible abundance. Thanks to finding that Molly. Oh, I probably could have found a health kit. Fuck. Oh well. Nothing. Bottle. Probably should have carried a brick. What were those rats running away from, though? They completely ignored me. I'm a little offended. Neat. Alright. I believe that was rifle ammo. I think this would be more sturdier than the stairs. They were talking about clickers, so there might be some here. Why is the game making that noise? I don't see anyone's feet there. Sorry, but you should have at least closed the bathroom stall. Alright, got some wood. I think Ellie was about like four stories up. I think it's safe to say I am at least in the first floor now.
Hair trigger.
Kind of look like the nostalgia critic or Doug Walker from there. Shit. God damn it, Blitzhammer, this is your fault. No! I have no idea what they are, but they beat my shit up. Oh, I wasn't reloaded. I wasn't loaded. Yeah, let's see if I can do this right. That was horrible. That was very horrible. Alright, I could upgrade this once more and probably repair it. I'd probably be better off with it too. Yeah, why not? Or it could be wrong. It's good to experiment. Yeah, I only got one death swing. That was a bad idea. Oh well. It's a death swing. It's better than no death swings. Brick instead of the bottle. Okay, come on. I heard you. So why didn't Joel hear you? Look at the pipe, man. It's just pretty much two scissor blades on top of it. But it's, you know, it's efficient. You swing it hard enough with the, you know, with the force you're providing. Yeah, it's gonna kill someone. What's behind Azura? I'm afraid to find out, but you can find it on the next part with me, Opaque Flake. Thank you for joining me on this part of The Last of Us. Okay, thanks, bye.